my question to all of us in the room, those of us who are really trying and using our research to influence policy and practice, is are we making every move count in what we are doing in our work?